So 4-2 today. Nabil, new signing for you, Irfan. How did you manage to get capture him?
Well, he's a great player, and we always knew that shooting back won it last year, and now this time it's Oslo.
Okay.
Yeah, he's a really good player, and his brother as well, Rizwan Sami.
Yep.
Very good.
So Irfan, you were playing in the back today, but you still managed to get a goal. How was it adjusting to a new team?
Shooting back, obviously I was playing in central mid. They had different caliber of players, different type of players. Worcester Park have different players. They have different skills. They're more runners, so I just need to adapt my game and, you know, ensure the team wins at the end of the day.
Okay, Nabil, you got a little bit physical there. What did you tell your boys during the game?
Well, I didn't really want to be physical any. Well, we're fast players. It happens in every match.
It's a team that can challenge for a title.
I think this team started off pretty strongly in the last league, and I think this time we hopefully want to go all the way. I see a lot of talent in the team, and I think we can go far together. And hopefully, maybe in the final meet, my old team Tooting Beck.
Okay, Jazakumullah.